Former league player Ryan Tandy has been found guilty of match fixing. The one-time Bulldog escaped a prison term but could face a life ban from the NRL.
Ryan Tandy faced the media nursing a wounded knee and a shattered career.
How do you feel, Ryan?
The former Bulldogs forward was found guilty of trying to manipulate the outcome of a game for financial advantage. It was round 24 last year. Tandy gave away two penalties to the Cowboys within seconds.
Ugly looking tackle, and the penalty comes right in front of the posts.
It was a deliberate attempt to throw the game. Tandy's manager Sam Ayoub and others had placed bets on North Queensland to score first points through a penalty goal. It would have reaped a $113,000 payout, but the Cowboys took the try instead. Tandy has maintained his innocence.
So what do you think of that tackle?
Like the first decision, I thought it was very touch and go. There was two of us in the tackle.
Prosecutors say Tandy was desperate for money. He was in debt to the tune of $75,000, much of that coming from his own gambling losses.
Tandy was in contact with people who placed the irregular bets. His lawyers claimed this was just a coincidence. Magistrate Janet Walquist disagreed, saying it is clear that there was a plan to try to manipulate the first score in the game. He was placed on a one-year good behaviour bond and fined $4,000. His lawyers have already lodged an appeal.
I think it's preferable that I don't say anything at this stage, because the matter will be heard by an appellate judge.
If that fails, the NRL will impose a lifetime ban. Andrew Denny, 10 News.